Hey guys, wanted to show you the newest addition to the CB500X. Needed a luggage rack, or a cargo rack, and decided to go with the Renntec rear carrier, or tail carrier as they call it. I had a couple options, but this one seemed the most versatile and the strongest. It's reasonably attractive on the bike. One of the reasons I went with this one is it has a tubular frame, so you can have easily clip-on bungee net, you know, whatever you need, strap stuff down. Then you have, so you can also strap stuff down where your rear passenger sits. If you have a lot of, like, a heavy bag, you can also strap stuff back here. It has a nice high mounting point, so if you're strapping stuff from the rear, you have something in the middle for it to attach to. Also, suitable mounting point for a top box, if that's what you want. So it installs pretty easily. Let me show you. You remove the stock grab rails or handles there, those silver aluminum that are too big for bungee cords. So let's see here. I'll show you how it goes. I'm going to pop the seat off. All right. You have to disregard all the wiring in there. I'm putting in a camera system for the bike, which I'll talk to you about in a different video, but it installs, it replaces the grab rails here. It comes with spacers, the bolts, comes with these aluminum blocks that allow, you know, the forward part of the rail to attach. Comes with the little rubber end plugs for here and right here. Mounts up pretty easy. Only thing that I did wrong that you gotta pay attention to is mount the tab, the plastic tab, on top of the bracket rather than underneath. So I put it, had it all installed nice and pretty, and noticed that this was rubbing there, and I was like, huh, wonder what it is. That fixed it. So there you go, that's about it. It's a pretty simple installation. All you need is a couple wrenches and an Allen key, or an Allen wrench, whatever you prefer to call it. And you get a nice sturdy rack. Thanks.